festival of Navratri is all set to end soon. India celebrates the 9 days in a traditional manner and it's celebrated differently in every state. During Navratri, everyone gets a feel of festivities, joys and brightness all around. Navratri means 9 lights when Maa Shakti or Devi Durga is worshipped. So if there are lights and beautiful clothes, why not dance? Garba is performed during the Navratri festival. It has its origin from Gujarat and revolves around the theme of goddess Durga. Dancers honor the goddess, the feminine form of divinity. So you may have seen the best Garba performances all over the Navratris, but you will be amazed to see these two ladies with a huge generation gap dancing on the tunes of Garba in their own style. This is Yashika from Vadodara, a city in Gujarat, performing Garba with a hula hoop. Take a look. Well, that was the younger generation, but the next one will blow your mind and will make you want to hit the gym right now. This lady from Gujarat performed Garba so gracefully. Take a look. Well, pick your favorite. NYOOOZ Desk.